Hey, Kinky, I'm pregnant and living on 9th Street. Right above a dirty bookstore on Euclid Avenue. And I stopped taking dope. And I quit drinking whiskey. And my old man plays the trombone. Works out at the track. He says that he loves me, though it's not his baby. He says that he'll raise him up like it would his own son. He gave me a ring that was worn by his mother. He takes me out dancing every Saturday night. Hey, Kinky, I think about you every time I pass a filling station. Account of all the grease you used to wear in your hair. Still have that record, Little Anthony and the Imperials. Someone stole my record player. Now how do you like that? Hey, Kinky, I almost went crazy after Mario got busted. I went back to Omaha to live with my folks. Everyone I used to know was either dead or in prison. So came back to Minneapolis. This time, I think I'm gonna stay. Hey, Kinky, I think I'm happy. For the first time since my accident, I wish I had all the money that we used to spend on dope. I'd buy me a used car lot, wouldn't sell any of them. I'd just drive a different car every day, depending on how I feel. Hey, Kinky, for Christ's sakes, if you want to know the truth of it, I don't have a husband. He don't play the trombone. And I need to borrow money to pay this lawyer. And Kinky, hey, I'll be eligible for parole.